My name is Hassan Ahdab. I'm the president of hotel operation for Makarem Hotels, and it's a subsidiary of Dur Hospitality in Saudi Arabia.
Give us an overview of the hotels.
Actually, it's a group of hotels. Makarem is about five hotels now operating in the Mecca. Okay, and we have an expansion plan between Mecca and Medina, and this is brand really for the pilgrimage and Umrah visits. It is a subsidiary of a bigger group which is called Dur Hospitality, which we own and manage and franchise hotels on behalf of leading hotel operators such as the Marriott, the IHG, and others. Okay, and we have now more about 14 hotels operational, and we have a plan of expanding and doubling up this portfolio in the next 3 years.
So big development pipeline there. And you mentioned the Hajj and Umrah travelers. So it means you must have certain times of year where you have real big demand and other times not so busy perhaps. How do you fill those rooms during the quieter time?
Actually, it is we are part of the 2030 vision for Saudi Arabia. And our expansion plan is really to cater for this upcoming and growing demand. And this is where our growth is ready, or we would like to be ready for the growth. The number of visitors is growing year over year, and we are part of it, hopefully.
Well, congratulations on winning the World Travel Award. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for hosting us. Thank you.